Well, here I am. It's 9 o'clock. We're at Devil's Bridge. I was planning on having breakfast, but the burger van's shut. I'm not sure where I'm going, but I'm definitely heading sort of north and east. So I think the next stop will be Brough, and we'll take it from there, see what the weather's doing. Talk to you later. Some of you may recognise this from a few weeks ago. We stopped and had a picnic lunch here. Middleton in Teesdale. There's the beast. I'm thinking actually of going up this road and seeing where it goes. Hear me with all this wind, but I've come up this road from Middleton in Teesdale. Never been up here before, and I'm about to enter Weardale. I'm on the B6278 heading north out of Middleton in Teesdale. That's sort of that way behind me. The views up here are absolutely stunning. Nothing for miles. I don't know whether you can see ahead in there is the road going up. That's the way I'm heading. Now I'm going to be heading north. Stanhope, I think, is my next stop. And we'll see what's there.
Thank you.
Right, well behind me, that's Overly Island, Causeway. I'm going to go out over there in a minute. I don't really know how I got here, I'll have to have a look at the map for that. There we go, I've come up from Corbridge there, up there, across there to Rothbury, up there to Wooler, then I went across to Holy Island. I had to retrace my steps, Wooler, the way back to Rothbury, and down this way to Otterburn to join the 68 to come up to here. And we're going to go up to Jedburgh here and then follow this little yellow bee road all the way down to Longtown. Carter Bar, border between England and Scotland. England to the left, Scotland to the right. I'm going to the right, I'm going to drop down towards Jedburgh. There's the A68. Just over the crest here, out of sight, there's three absolutely stonking 180 degree sweepers. Last did them in 2000 when running in my brand new 1200 Bandit. Swing a left then and follow some little Scottish bee roads. They'll take me down round the top, heading down towards the border crossing again somewhere down near Carlisle. Should be all right.